The possibility of keeping the protective device on person allows victims to feel safe during their daily activities. An offender wearing the electronic ankle bracelet cannot approach the victim's device without generating an alarm. In emergencies, the victim can manually set off an alarm and communicate to the surveillance center. With the embedded camera, the device can take sequential pictures, which are immediately sent to the surveillance center. A red light clearly indicates to the offender that his actions are recorded, with a dissuasive psychological effect. Contact us for further information. GeoSatis Technology, the next generation of electronic monitoring.